Have you ever gone on a date at the gas station?
Oh my god.
Hot dog, Red Bulls, my favorite drink, and Ruffles.
What more could you want?
Yeah, what more could you want?
I now know why my boyfriend loves going to the gas station so much. I just went in, and the lady who I was checking out with, she called me beautiful, told me to have a beautiful day. Dude, 10 out of 10 for customer service. Love that lady already.
And the date continues. Annabelle, what do you think about our date?
I think it's going pretty well.
We're about to watch Family Karma. Yes, I regret eating that hot dog. I took one bite of the hot dog with the bun and then I took it off. The bread just tasted nasty. And to be frank, the hot dog also tasted nasty. It was the wrong move, but you know, in the moment, it felt right.
I don't know if it was just the lighting, like it looked like it was better than what it tasted.
Annabelle said that she didn't really want to be included in the video. So that's why you're only seeing part of her face. But we're about to see Family Karma, so I'll see you guys later. Hey everyone, it's Sunday. I came out for brunch with some of my college roommates.
This is what happens when we get together.
I'm out in the city and honestly, driving in the city is literally a tort waiting to happen, tort pending. And then trying to find parking in the city, that's just a whole nother situation.
I need to trademark this.
I ended up getting lucky. I found a spot that's I could just back out. I can't parallel park to save my life. I've had my sister, like I'll drive to the city, but I'll have my sister park it. Like I refuse to parallel park. And like, I know how to do it. It's just, it takes me a really long time and nobody in the city has any patience to wait for somebody like me to park, so it just gives me a lot of anxiety, so I refuse to do it. So whenever I can find a garage, I'll just park there, or if there's valet, I'll do that instead, because it's a struggle to parallel park. But we came out to Batter and Berries. If you haven't heard of it, check it out. It's a black owned business. It's BYOB. Sorry about that. So I went out to Jewel and I got cheap barefoot champagne. So we can drink mimosas.
Bring us two mimosas each.
But it should be fun. I don't know if my friends will mind if I film inside, but I'll try to show like some snippets of the restaurant. It's really good. I've been there before once or twice. I'm gonna head out there, say hi to everyone, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye.
Who do I call if it ain't you? Tell me who to call if it ain't you.
Batter and Berries was closed for an event, so we had to come to a different brunch place. It's jam and honey. We'll see how it is.
Let me do what I do best. Slow down. Let me talk to you. Don't tell me about your worries. I'm staying till the afternoon. Give me proximity, but now they're so far from the truth. I loved you from a distance. Now I can't even stay close to you. But who do I call if it ain't you? Tell me who to call if it ain't you.